Hello guys, today in this video we are going to talk about count and non-count nouns. Count or countable, they have both singular and plural forms. Look, one apple, two apples, three apples. One, two, three. I can count. Apple, singular. Apples, plural. Non-count or uncountables. They don't regularly have a plural form. Look. Water, juice, rice, spaghetti, and cheese. They don't have plural forms. I can't say I have two waters, three waters, but I can say I have two glasses of water. All right, I have a little test for you. Which of these items are uncountable? Can you help me? Take a little time. Well, I know that the things we can drink are non-count. Okay, let's see if you're right. Cheese. We can't count cheese. Milk. Coffee. Honey. Alright, these ones are uncountables. I can count the cookies, apples, I can count the hamburgers and the bananas. Alright guys, I hope you liked the video and I hope you understood which ones are countables and which ones are not countables. Now, I'm going to have some apples. Goodbye.